Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Little People Big World star Amy Roloff isn't simply divorced. She's so very divorced that she's now agreed to marry again. The TLC network Mainstay split from husband Matt Roloff back in 2014 after 27 years of marriage and 4 children. The two released an amicable statement at the time and have remained on very solid terms, continuing to not just work together, but even live very close together, until Amy moved away from the family farm toward the end of 2019. Now, of course, Roloff is engaged to Chris Marek. Moreover, Matt is in a very serious relationship with Caryn Chandler and will almost definitely end up proposing to her as well. The former spouses have moved on from each other for certain, and yet Amy still gets asked about the divorce from time to time. "I kept quiet over the years," Amy wrote in her memoir about the legal breakup from Matt, adding, "I didn't even think about divorce, I didn't want it to be an option. I never felt so alone, hurt and betrayed in my life." Amy, of course, has alleged that Matt cheated on her with Chandler way back in the day, at least emotionally if not physically. During a recent Facebook Live session, Amy wasn't asked about this supposed affair, but the topic of the split did come up after a follower told the TLC personality that "you give me hope for love after a brutal divorce." "Hang in there. Most of all, don't stop believing in you," Amy told this fan. "You matter, have value and purpose. A few close girlfriends helped me along the way, still do, and my faith. Keep liking you, you're worth it." Amy continued to be very candid with her supporters. She freely admitted that the divorce felt in many ways like a death. "At least for me, it was like a loss," she explained. "Divorce was hard on me, I did consider it a loss, but I was beginning to be at a point, it's like, you know what, but I still like me, I am still good. And I'm going to go out there and figure it out." When a follower asked how they can support their mother who is going through a divorce, Amy suggested that they give her a little grace, continuing as follows. "Don't condemn her, but help her through that process. Give her a little support and encouragement. But I don't think it's your job to care for her or fix it." Amy and Matt went to counseling prior to making their divorce official. They really did try to save their romance, but "Amy and I stuck it out for years and years when maybe we shouldn't have. I never quite felt at home in my own home, so something needed to change," Matt said a while back. "We needed to try something different." In 2013, during a trip with Amy to Costa Rica, Matt also wondered aloud whether this was really meant to be. "People say marriage is work. How much work can it possibly be? At what point is it too much work?" Eventually, he got his answer. But while many Little People Big World fans feel a need to point finger and assign blame when it comes to the demise of this marriage, the reality is that some couples just aren't meant to be. Not meant to be forever, at least. Forever is a long time. Maybe they're no longer best friends, but they're also not enemies, and will always be close because of their marriage. Amy and Matt are parents to 4 incredible kids and had plenty of great years together, and both are happier now. Good luck calling that a failure of any kind. That's it for now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.